Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is scheduled for 3 3-minute rounds in the LFA Amateur Lightweight Division. And it's brought to you by Inca Kola. Drink an ice cold Inca Kola today to unleash your inner warrior. Look us up on the web at IncaKola.com or on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat at Inca Kola USA. That's Inca with a C, Kola with a K, USA. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, this Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu style fighter stands 6 foot tall, weighing in at 155.3 pounds, holding an amateur record of 3 wins, 2 defeats. Training out of Gracie United and fighting out of Baton Rouge, Louisiana, Jacob Biggie Small. His opponent across the LFA octagon, fighting out of the red corners of mixed martial arts, standing 5'9", weighing in at 155 pounds. Only an amateur record, 1 win, 0 defeats. Training at Gladiators Academy. Fighting at LFA in Louisiana, AJ Fletcher. The referee in charge of the action is Dan McCandlish.
All right, guys, we went over the rules earlier. We have any questions? Protect yourselves at all times. Play commands at all times. Fight hard, fight clean.